The producer of this track will not be held responsible for any form of permanent ear damage. Remember to wear ear protection when listening to this track.